श्रीमद्भागवतम प्रथम स्कंध प्रथम अध्याय द एसेंस ऑफ फर्स्ट श्लोक ऑफ मंगलाचरण ऑफ श्रीमद्भागवतम आई टोल्ड फाइव डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स ऑफ दिस श्लोक इन फाइव वेज Now, second shloka, the essence of second shloka and third, and we will do that. Dharma prajyata kaito atra parmo nirma sarana nusatana. Vedyam vastvam atra vastu sivadam tap trayona mulyanam. Srimad Bhagavate Mahamuni krite kimba pari rishvara hrdde avaruddhate atra krite vishushvi दो श्रीमद भागवत महामुनि श्रील व्यास देव हैज रिटन सो मेनी पुराण्स इवन महाभारत इन दैट गीता गीतोपनिषद ही हैज डिवाइडेड वेदास इनटू फोर ही हैज कंपाइल्ड ब्रह्मसूत्र वेरी हाई क्लास ऑफ थिंग्स But he was not satisfied. And when Narad Rishi came, and he suggested to be in trance, totally surrendering to Krishna, and then in trance, you will have something that will be satisfied, otherwise not. In trance, he had Srimad Bhagavatam. And then he wrote. So, Dharma prajyata kaitavo atra, atra in Srimad Bhagavate, in this Srimad Bhagavatam is the last book of Srimad Vyasa. In all other books, like all Purans, in Mahabharata, like in Brahma Sutra, he had told so many things. But not three pastimes of Krishna. Very powerful, very sweet. In this, there is nothing mixture. In all Puran, there is something mixture. That in Golok Vrindavan, Srimati Radhika became angry and he gave some course to Siddha. And then Siddham also cursed him, her, and they came to this world. It cannot be. It is impossible. So these are some things that in Golok Vrindavan they are quarreling, and they have anger and lust and all so many things. Only to make realize of general people, not so much high near about them, their intelligence. He gave all those things. But he told so many things that that are not true. Not true. Well, he had told for beginners, as Swamiji has told some thing, for beginners something, and for the advanced devotees, he had told something else. So we should try to reconcile all these things. So, dharma kajya prajyata kaitava atra. Like for Harishchandra, like Dhruva, like also Prahalad, like Chitraketu Maharaj. He had told something. But not clearly. But in Srimad Bhagavatam, he has clearly told. What can lead us to Golok Vrindavan? Never he in Srimad Bhagavatam is not cheating us by anything. Directly. He told in Srimad Bhagavatam, Guru Nashashyat, Swajano Nashashyat, Patir Nashashyat, Daivang Natatshyat, Jamojat Etya Samupeta Mrityum. A Guru is not really Guru. You should reject that Guru. He cannot give love and affection for Krishna. You should reject him. A husband is not husband if he is not helping her wife for Krishna consciousness, really. We should reject a Guru. If he thinks that all these disciples are my property, I will test all these properties, right properties. They have no connection with Krishna Valli, no connection with me. Then that Guru is a reset Guru, not Guru. At once, reject. Like Bali Maharaj rejected his Guru. There are so many examples for this. If a wife is not helping his husband in Krishna consciousness, at once he should be resented. If a son is not helpful and not helping his father in Krishna consciousness, then he should be resented, like son, no relation. So, in the ground of all the relations, what is there? If they are helping in Krishna consciousness, then they are Guru, husband, wife, daughter, son, father, friend, like this. Otherwise you see that. And if you are considering something, then you are deprived of Krishna. So in Srimad Bhagavatam, it has been told all clearly. Gopis left their all husbands. And they are superior most in whole world. So Srimad Bhagavatam tells all these things. He has never deprived of not anything to cheat us. Nirmasaranam Satam. What has been told in Srimad Bhagavatam? Nirmasaranam Satam. Those who are out of envy or duplicity, hypocrisy in all things. Never. Vastam, Vedyam, Vastam, Vastu. Who is Vastam, Vastu? Krishna is Himself. Atvay Jnana Paratattva. Anything is not free from Krishna, some relation with Krishna. Anyone is not dependent. Only Krishna is dependent. But sometimes he is also not dependent, independent. Sometimes he becomes independent of whom? Of Gopi, Vrajavasis, especially to Radhika. So, Srimad Bhagavate Mahamuni Krite Kimba Parairishwara. Nothing to read anything. Only hearing Srimad Bhagavatam. At once Krishna will be controlled. He will come. He is bound to come to devotee's heart. If there is, what? If you have honor for Harikatha, if you are hearing with honor, with strong faith that what is written in Srimad Bhagavatam is true to extent. Only this thing should be there. And one thing, another also, not offending Srimad Bhagavatam, not offending Bhagavat. Two kinds of Bhagavatam. Bhakta Bhagavata and never. Then, if you are only hearing Srimad Bhagavatam, with honor, at once Krishna will come and he will be controlled in the heart. At once he is telling. What is the meaning of at once? Quickly. Quickly. At once. Don't disbelieve. Sukadeva Goswami, Ashutosh Goswami, or Vyasadeva himself. Don't disbelieve. How it will be? Krishna knows. Quickly, at once, he will come in our heart and he will never go anywhere. So eat, you should see, eat with strong belief and strong honor. By hearing, we will follow in our heart, in our activities, and Krishna must, he is bound to come. Nigamakalpataro galitang phalam sukamukhadamridravasanjitam pivata bhagavatam rasamalayam muraho rasika bhuva. Nigamakalpataro. Ved, Upanishad, all these sutis, Mahabharata, Ramayana, all are like it. Kalpataru, desire tree, transcendental desire tree. And Srimad Bhagavatam, oh sweet fruit of all. If you are choosing, sucking the root of the tree, oh sweetness will not come. If you are sucking the leaves of tree, the branches of tree, sweetness cannot come. Even you are sucking raw fruits, green, even it. When it is pure, matured, and has ripened, full, and some cuckoo birds, or parrots have come attracted with that fragrance, and if we have given some, and then it will be so tasteful. So, all the Vedas, Upanishads are like tree. You can suck them, but no sweetness. Even Ramayana, Mahabharata, no sweetness. Even all Purans are the same thing, no sweetness. Even you are reading Srimad Bhagavatam yourself, no sweetness will come. Why? Parrots, or Sukshari, or cuckoo bird has not touched. When there is something in their mouth, in their chonch, peaks, something. And when they will give that in the throat, oh, it was very tasteful. And that is why it has been told, Ja Bhagavata Pada Vaishnava. I know that so many devotees reading Srimad Bhagavatam. Shankaracharya also read this. Do you know? All the renounced order sannyasi of Shankaracharya, they read Mayavadi, they read Srimad Bhagavatam. Without their business cannot go out. So they read Bhagavatam. And they know more than us, very, very learned. They can do meaning of one word. Oh, hundreds of times, like Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya. But they don't follow him. Why? Because they don't hear from any realized Vaishnava, Rasik and Bhav. So it has come from Krishna in Guru Parampara. Guru Parampara. Sukhdev Goswami. Who is Sukhdev Goswami? He is the parrot of Srimati Radhika. I have told so many times. And he has seen all the pastimes of, and tested the pastimes of Krishna. With his own eyes, with his own senses, with all his intelligence, everything. So anyone who has not read Srimad Bhagavatam from such a high class of Rasik and Bhagavata in this line. cannot explain Srimad Bhagavatam really. We are explaining anyhow in that line, but not that thing will come. That nectar will not come. So if anyone has not come in this process, and he has not read Srimad Bhagavatam in this disciplic line, and he has not become a Rasik and Bhav, oh, he cannot touch Srimad Bhagavatam, he cannot explain. Though he can utter words, no harm. And some explanations he will give. But the fruit will be not like as Sukadeva Goswami did to Parikshit Maharaj or others. They cannot do. But if anyone like Sukadeva Goswami, they have read Srimad Bhagavatam with Gurudev. And they are Rasik and Bhagavat. But they cannot explain it. Why? When will come to explain anything, they will remember Krishna pastimes and at once they will be infant. They will be like what? Unconsciousness. They cannot. If Krishna will come and he will try to explain it, oh, he will be the first person that he will be infant. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, never, he could not explain himself. He wanted to hear from sometimes to from Garadhar, you know. He cannot. And if Radhika, even first word, Janma Dasya Ja, if he will see, will hear, what will be? He will remember Krishna. And at once he will be. She cannot do. Gadadhar Pandit also always weeping, weeping. But there was something. What? If Radha and Krishna has done some special mercy, like they did in to Sukadeva Goswami, that you should remain in this world. We are going. And you should be for some time in this world. And a special mercy we are giving to you, that you can explain Srimad Bhagavatam. You will not be faint. That maybe chance, that a chance will come then when you remember me or Radhika in Bhramar Gita or anywhere, or in Ras, you may remember. But try to pass up that subject. Don't utter the name of Radhika and me in this case. And try to subside. And a special mercy will come from us that you can explain Srimad Bhagavatam. Otherwise, it's very difficult. Very difficult. If he is not Rasik, he can explain Srimad Bhagavatam, because Srimad Bhagavatam is Rasa himself. Brajendranandan is himself a Rasa Swarup. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, like himself, so it is very hard. We can explain some lens, abhar, like abhar. And you can imagine that if in some lens something is like this, then when some Rasik and Bhav Bhakts, like Radhar Pandit, like Raghunath Bhatta, like Rupa Goswami and others, Sanatana Goswami, they are explaining Srimad Bhagavatam in such a way. If you have read Srimad Brihad Bhagavatamrita, you can imagine something. Otherwise, you cannot imagine. So, this is like a treasure. Very high class of treasure, transcendental treasure. More than what Chintamani. What? Desire stone. More than that. Anyone cannot compare. Those who are comparing like this, oh, they are foolish persons. We cannot compare Srimad Bhagavatam from these things. Those who have no taste in Srimad Bhagavatam like this, Sukadev Goswami has told for them. 10th canto, 1st. Nivartta tarsai upagiyamanat bau sadhasotri manobhiramat ka uttam slok gunanu badat vrejjet vina pasukna. Those who are thinking only problems for this worldly thing, and they are giving up Srimad Bhagavatam here. From any devotee who has left this world, no worldly any desires, and he is in the line of Sukadev Goswami, in the line of Prabhupada and others. If he is not desiring to hear all these things for any worldly problem, he is like what? Butcher. More than butcher. So we should try to know. These are only the Mahaushadhi of this world. Abhyartha. It will not go in vain if you are hearing anyhow. If you desire or not, but you are hearing with Shraddha, then this is medicine also, and also very sweet like nectar. So those who are not hearing, that like butchers. Or killing themselves, not butcher many other animals. Both. Killing other animals also and himself. That kind of thing. And for whole future is blocked. Also, Dhrneham Adyam, Nideham Adyam, Fularam Sukalpam, Mayanukullin Navasvateritam Puman Bhavabdim Natarisha Atma. Again, it has been so many times. Word is happening. But even we worldly purush, like butcher, cutting yourself. Oh, it is very good to cut, but to not to hear Srimad Bhagavatam. You should not. So, Nigama Kalpatar Urgalitam Phalam Sukha Mukhat Amrit Drasan Jitam. He brought it from Guru Vrindavan. He was the special part of Srimati Radhika. That is, he knows so many more things. If he was a parrot of Krishna, he could not have known the heart of Srimati Radhika. How Srimati Radhika is feeling happiness in the meeting of Krishna. Always parrot she is with her, and she knows everything. What happiness. And Radhaya Pranay Mahima, he knows how Krishna beautiful in four qualities. How sweet. He knows because he is the servant of Srimati Radhika. He knows. And what happiness he, Srimati Radhika, tastes. Also he knows that parrot. Not like Krishna, that Krishna wants to. And that is why he had to stole away the heart of Radhika. But this parrot had nothing to stole because he always serving Srimati Radhika. He knows everything. He is a Rashi. He is Bhavu. So he knows better than what Krishna knows. That is why Krishna deputed him to be in this world and to manifest this Srimad Bhagavatam. So you should try to hear this Srimad Bhagavatam with great care, with great honor and strong belief. Oh, I will have nothing to do for my going from this world. For mukti, salvation,
liberation,
and for that bhakti, everything will come automatically by hearing. Krishna has promised that in the form of Harikatha, I go in the heart, enter in the heart of devotees. Oh, this is very powerful. And then I manage everything. You should not be worried for this. So, he had told that, oh, for whole life, you should see the Srimad. He had not told that you should read. Anywhere he has told that you should go and read Srimad Bhagavatam? Never. By reading it will not come. So we should hear. Also for Harinam, same thing. First you should hear Shravanam, then Kirtanam, then other things. In Srimad Bhagavat also it has been told. Oh, first Harikatha, listen Harikatha. And then you should be matured to tell Harikatha. Otherwise, your explanation of Bhagavata or everything is like zero. So, after this, he heard the question of all the rishis. What was the question? Punsam ekantatasya tanna sansatam arhasi. अतो साधो अत्र जत्सारं समुद्धित्त मनीषा प्रूहिनस्त ददानं जेनात्मा संतुष्ट. Tell me the essence of all the epics, Veda, Upanishad, Bhagavata and Srimad Bhagavata also. That by which following or atma or soul will be
satisfied,
will be happy. Also something more meaning. Jenatma samprasidati. Atma here, Atma of Atma is Himself Krishna. If Krishna is satisfied and He is pleased, then everything is pleased. So, we should try to please Krishna. Then our soul will be automatically so much happy. And if you are doing all things to please yourself, Atma, your soul. Oh, Krishna cannot be pleased. And you cannot be pleased. So best process to please Krishna by your all activities. And then you see that, oh, myself, my Atma is also, other's Atma are also so much happy. Now he is telling, Shabai punsang paro dharmo jato bhakti radhak khaje. How Sukhdev Goswami was a parrot, and how he came to this world and told Srimad Bhagavatam. I have told so many times. So nothing to tell here. We are going to this subject. Shavai punsang paro dharmo jato bhakti radokkaje ahetukkabhyo hitaja bhakti pushottane. Oh, certainly, certainly, that is high class of paro dharma. Transcendental religion of all. What? To serve adhokkhaja. Who is adhokkhaja? Out of sense. Who is Krishna Himself? Vrajendranandan Shyam Sundar. If you are doing causeless bhakti to Him and ceaseless, causeless and also without a stopping, uninterrupted, flow like you are doing bhakti. Not like that, oh, in morning I do something, and after that I went to job, and I forget all these things. And in evening when I return, then I remember something. Om Bhur Bhuvaha. Clean. Krishnaya Swaha. Like this. And then again, you are taking prasadam and that's it. Now, uninterrupted flow, like a stream, like Ganges River, all this. This is high class.